So you just answered the question of what app do you want to build for your final project. In this question, you're going to determine in more detail exactly who you're building this app for. And in the next question, you'll actually construct a high-level flow for this user. But let's stay focused here. So the flow for what you'll do in this question itself is, first, you'll find a potential user. This could be a friend, coworker, family member, somebody who you think could ever feasibly want to use the app you described here. Then you're actually going to do some very basic user experience research. This will essentially be an interview with this person you know, where you try and figure out the attributes about them as they pertain to the app you want to build. Now, doing this is really hard. User research is not easy. And we've provided a Prezi template, which includes some suggested questions and categories of questions to think about. Once you've done your user research, you'll actually create a persona and use case for the person you interviewed. Again, that template's going to be really helpful for this step. Some really key points when you're thinking about user research. First, be quiet. And by that, I mean the other person should be doing most of the talking. Try not to interrupt, and definitely don't ever tell them they're wrong. Second is to ask open questions. And by this, I mean, let's say you were to make a music app for this person. You shouldn't ask a question like, how much do you enjoy listening to music in the car? Rather, ask, when do you listen to music?